Hello, beautiful people, and welcome to How to Travel for Less. Today, video is about me traveling from my hotel, Chanico, or I call it Chanjiko, but it's not pronounced G, Chanico, to downtown, to the big hotel, very expensive hotel in shopping plaza. You'll see where I go. And I'm traveling by the shuttle bus offered by this hotel I was staying. Looks like I was the only person on the shuttle bus here, and I enjoy my private excursion. Driver didn't speak much English, but he told me about a few things, and I tried to film as many things as I could. So let's go and see what's the best of the Singapore guys here.
He says bus interchange, the train is upstairs, I see. And there is like a big bus station. We'll see. We'll go try to find out something. I have to get my credit card out. Let's go. So I'm on a train trying to figure out those dots. I'd like to go downtown somehow. We'll see. Maybe I'll ask somebody.
Next station, Tampines. Change at the next station for the downtown line.
Switching to train now. Because this is the last thing we'll be to go downtown. Guys, we started here. Then I went all the way by green to the red line. Now I'm switching to yellow line. We'll see.
Next station, Yunos.
Guys, one thing I forgot to mention, you see this glass door? Nobody will be able to push anybody on the tracks because it's all protected. Train closes doors, double doors closing too. There's two set of doors here. So very good safety reasons. This is the first thing in Singapore what I saw. Look, the train, open doors, and this green wall is also, it's to the tracks. But you don't see tracks. The door is closing and train is leaving and you don't see the tracks. That's it. This is the way to Marina Bay Sands. We'll see if I'm lucky enough to make it to observation area or not really. We'll see. Somebody has internet service, you can do this. A lot of apps, services, restaurants here, casino, Marina Bay Sands casino. Big Apple store, still closed, not sure if it opens 11 or 9. and most of the stores still no sign of life because it's too early. Look, luxury store. This is a super big food store here. Looks like arrived to another end and no exit. And this is the restroom here. See, I found a way outside, asked. Nice gentleman. Look at this. That's a boy Singapore. Art Science Museum? Some river tours here.
Happy it's not raining, supposed to rain this morning, but I see some clouds. Big shopping area downstairs here, museum, and the river here. Check this out, guys. That's behind me.
try to walk a little further. Here we are, almost behind the hotel here. Bikes for rent. By the bay.
Yes, this looks like a botanical garden inside. Very nice, big.
Bridge across the river. Shoppers at Marina Bay Sands. This is the game for kids. Here we go downstairs and maybe stop by some stores.
Well, I really enjoy this few hours by this river. And in Singapore shopping mall and park, really beautiful. I just enjoyed the views, didn't go anywhere much inside because of time limit, but I arrived to the station I wanted, took me a few transfers, and here I am. I'll be heading back to airport. So thanks for joining, guys. All the best from Singapore.